My circumstances, essentially, I've had to do all three traditional treatments, which is chemotherapy, surgery and radiation for this particular cancer. The research that's going to come forward could almost take that piece of the puzzle out, where it can take out a massive grey unknown. It wasn't until I finished my chemotherapy that we knew how well my cancer had responded to the chemotherapy. There is someone looking out for me, because my chemotherapy shrunk my cancer two-thirds of the way through to less than half. And then by the end of my chemotherapy cycle, it was so difficult to find. For upcoming patients to be able to say, this particular therapy is going to give the best response for you, it takes out that big unknown. It takes out almost the fear factor for the patient.
So we've received this grant from the MRFF, which is from the federal government, and it is to establish an infrastructure for breast cancer treatment that is currently not the standard of care, but that will eventually become the standard of care. And it involves the use of genomic technology in order to create patient-specific treatments. More than streamlined, what the idea is that it individualizes the patient's treatment. So currently, people get treatment because as a form of an average of the population. Here, we're trying to look at the patient's individual profile and target the therapy to that patient.
The individualization of the treatment is precision oncology, and the idea behind it is that we will sequence each patient's DNA so that we can determine the best treatment for that patient. And another aspect of that that's really emerging clinically is the capacity to determine whether or not a patient's going to have a toxic response to certain chemotherapies, in which case we can, with that sequencing information, decide which of a number of treatments that we could give the patient so that they could have a good response in terms of killing the tumour but not causing them a lot of additional side effects.
Everyone's breast cancer story and presentation and the treatment required for that breast cancer is really different. And understanding sort of the science behind everyone's individual cancer story is incredibly valuable to help, you know, all of the doctors and all of the team involved in a breast cancer patient's story, you know, help target their therapy, absolutely.
I think probably being a cancer patient, the fear factor is the one thing that can swallow you up. It's the one thing that can take control of your life. So to be able to push back on actual fact and research to help you make decisions and help you follow through with your therapy can only be of benefit.